In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Steam checkout not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to delete Steam's cache files and turn off Family View. To clear Steam's cache files, right-click on Steam and then click on Open File Location. Afterward, press the A key and locate App Cache folder. Right-click on this folder and delete it. The files inside this folder are Steam's cache files, and when we reopen Steam, this folder will be recreated. To turn off Family View, open Steam. If Family View is enabled, there will be a Family View icon above. Click on this icon, enter our PIN, and click on OK to turn off Family View. That concludes the first solution. Now, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to reset Steam. This general solution can help resolve the problem without deleting our games. To do this, right-click on Steam and then click on Open File Location. Here, we need to delete everything except Steam apps, user data, and this Steam folder. The files and folders we delete will be reinstalled when we reopen Steam. After deleting, we reopen Steam. After opening Steam, it will make a small update. Once the update is complete, we will need to sign into our account again. Click on Sign In, enter our account infos, and log in. After signing in, click on the Family View icon above to exit Family View. Now, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. Before I finish the video, there is an alternative solution I wanna mention. The problem is in Steam's app. Until Steam developers completely solve this problem, you can make purchases with Steam's mobile app. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.